Deng Xiaoping was also very active. In the space of 2 months, he visited 6 Asian countries, including Japan, Thailand, Malaysia, and Singapore. There, he witnessed at first hand the rapid regional development. The things Deng saw and heard while visiting developed capitalist countries made him realize that if China was to catch up with the rest of the world, it had to find a path of development adapted to its own situation.